everyone wants to shove their own opinion down anyone else's throat. And everyone feels that their opinion is the right opinion, whether it's good, whether it's called for, whether it's necessary, whatever it is.
Today's relationships are very shallow. They don't have any depth in them. It's very hard to find people who are deep.
Our interaction with technology has become so heightened that our interaction with the people around us has become a problem.
मैं बहुत सारे मीडियाज में प्रोजेक्ट करना चाहता हूँ और बहुत सारे कंपटीशन है, बहुत लोग हैं, सभी चाहते हैं आगे बढ़ने के लिए. इसमें थोड़ा क्या हो रहा है, टांकी चे ये सब चल रहा है.
Why are people so emotionally attached to certain things and then suddenly show such a huge amount of detachment towards other things was along the similar lines? For example, if you're a North Indian, you would care more about a girl who's been raped from your region than you would care about a girl who's been raped in Kashmir.
I have tons of friends on social media, but I don't have many people that I can actually fall on whenever I need them.
This is a big, big distraction. What's happening is the overuse. On a personal level, I face the challenge of discipline. I would like to be more disciplined with my work.
मैं ये पूछना चाहता हूँ, क्या ऐसा कुछ मैजिक है कि इस दुनिया में सब इक्वल हो जाए, कोई गरीब ना रहे, कोई अमीर ना रहे, कोई मिडिल क्लास ना रहे, ऑल आर इक्वल.
आई रियली वॉन्ट टू नो द ट्रूथ अबाउट दैट. इफ समवन इज फीलिंग लोनली एंड हैज नॉट बीन एबल टू क्रिएट गुड रिलेशनशिप, व्हाट शुड दैट पर्सन डू?
आई वुड लाइक टू इंक्रीज माय अटेंशन स्पैन. How can I increase my focus? I really want to know the truth about affirmations. By invoking affirmations, how do we subconsciously reprogram our mind and body?
I really want to know the truth about what young people are actually thinking.
I do not know. It's a tremendous possibility. Only if you see I do not know, the longing to know, seeking to know, and the possibility of knowing arises.
Yeah.